Cold sweat, I was in a nightmare, searching in the dark, but I couldn't find you. There were footsteps coming down the hallway, but when I turned around, it wasn't you. I was looking at myself, I couldn't see my face, but deep down I knew it was true. Shadows asking me a question, if I ever lost you, what would I do? What would I do? Do-do-do-do. What would I do? Woke up from my premonition, I couldn't feel your warmth, I couldn't find you. So I picked up, I ran into the kitchen, I found a little note saying I'll be back soon. Relief came with a little breath, with nothing else to do, I headed back to the room. When I saw the clock was hitting midnight, your clothes were all packed and the dog was gone too. So what do I do? Lucky me, it was only a dream within a dream. It gave me sight unseen, and suddenly I knew what was haunting me. Last night, the last memory of our last night, as I watched you walk. Peeking its head into the room. Border collie sleeping at the foot of the bed, but still I couldn't find you.
By the way guys, it's dinner time and just done like 20 minute workout and talagang gutom na ako. As in talagang gutom na ako. So I am trying a new food today. It is called lentils and quinoa. I am not even sure kung ganyan siya lutuin, but I did it like that. Okay, so I am still cooking and still waiting for my talong or eggplant para sa tortang talong. But merong magpapa-shoutout today. Her name is Mary Joy Gomez. Hi sayo. Shout out to you. And yeah, let's continue making dinner. Parang kakain na tayo because talagang gutom na gutom na ako. So this is what our tortang talong looks like now. It's like a pancake, right? Hi everyone! Tapos na akong kumain and ang masasabi ko sa kinain ko earlier is that parang gutom pa rin ako. So hindi talaga ako sanay kumain ng quinoa and lentils. It wasn't my first time, natikman ko na siya before. And mas gusto ko pa rin kumain ng white rice. Maybe because nasanay na akong kumain ng rice every time. But quinoa and lentils have higher protein content. So that's why it's healthier to eat that. Anyway, for today's workout, what I did is a Lily Sabri workout. And before anything, before workout, I always do a dance workout or stretching para hindi na sumakit masyado ang katawan ko. And lately, na-okay naman siya. Not 100% okay. Masakit pa rin ang mga muscles ko here in my leg area. But nagiging okay naman siya after ko mag-stretching. So what I did on my workout today was, the first workout is an ab workout. It was for 10 minutes, and then after which I did a 10 minute booty workout. So yun ang ginawa ko. And then afternoon kumain ako kasi gutom na talaga ako. After ko i-close ang vlog, I'll be showering and bababa ulit ako para gumawa ng mga houseworks, since kami lang tatlo na mga kapatid ko dito sa bahay namin and wala talagang masyadong ganap. So ang mga vlogs ko would always consist of what I eat and as well as mga workouts ko rin. I will also do an update on my skin from time to time. It's just that right now my skin is not in a good condition. I will still be doing skincare videos, of course, since gusto ko pa ding mag-research ng mga products and to let you know, guys, kung safe ba siyang gamitin or not. Just right now, I am focusing on my workouts and my diet. When I have time, I'll do some research and do a product review of specific products. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I hope you will click the subscribe button and i-like nyo ang mga videos ko. And then, also, you can click the notification bell para kung meron tayong mga bago. Para kung meron tayong mga bagong vlog, is you will be updated. I'll see you again tomorrow. I'll still do a workout tomorrow. And bukas, magluluto tayo ng tofu. Since napakahirap humanap ng tofu dito sa city namin or sa province namin, here in Minglanilia, so I decided to just make my own tofu and i-share ko sa inyo bukas. And yun din ang iulam natin bukas. Talagang sakit ng tiyan ko, nagugutom talaga ako. Anyway, maraming salamat and see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys!